Fairmont State University has several aviation programs. We have a four-year maintenance program, we have a professional pilot program, also four-year, and we have an aviation management program if you'd like to manage an airport. We are the only Part 141 aviation program in the state of West Virginia.
When you meet these students, they all have a dream. They don't know, they like airplanes. We have a couple students that came to this program just because they thought airplanes were cool. And there's a couple of them that had never even flown before. To share with them their experiences the first time they got in an airplane, when they at least perceived that it looked like it was going to be fun, and then when they actually got their hands on the controls, and to talk to them a day or so later in the classroom, "I got to fly. Dennis, I got to fly." That is priceless.
What I like best about the time that I've had here at the school is the flying. I get to do things that not many people get to do, and I get to do it for a class grade.
We have myself, Jason Vosberg. I own an airport in Southern California. I've been a pilot since 17 years old. It's just never ending. The more you do, the better it gets and the more exciting it is. Our other professor of aviation is Dennis Elliott, 17,000 flight hours, extraordinary man. Tim Bain runs our flight department. He also is a professional pilot who went through the program here at Fairmont State. Students come in the door with a dream of flying, with a dream of being a part of aviation. And the faculty at Fairmont State and the aviation department, we fulfill those dreams for our students. Your aviation adventure starts at Fairmont State.